Paul George and the Indiana Pacers hosting Anthony Davis and the New Orleans Pelicans, and we get you started. We got a Diesel Dunks nominee. Monta Ellis gets the pass to Thaddeus Young, and he just finishes things. Watch it again. He gets fouled on the play, but just stuffs that one home. Anthony Davis driving to the basket to attempt a dunk, falls hard on his back. The good news for Pelicans fans, x-rays on his thumb and on his tailbone, negative. Davis, though, would not return, so stick and stay with NBA.com for any updates on his condition. Etwan Moore drives in for the layup. We're tied it, but Paul George knocking down a jumper here. He had 19 points, 6 assists, 5 rebounds on the game. Off the Etwan Moore miss, Miles Turner gets the rebound and is fouled. Turner misses the first, but makes the second. Now 1.7 left. Tyreek Evans, a three-pointer. He airballed it. And Indiana hangs on to win this thing by 3, 98.